forever. Also, I also feel like I work every day forever. You know, I constantly try to find new ways to reinvent the process, getting better without reinventing the wheel. Also, I dedicate my life to just trying to avoid being lazy while being lazy. How do I do that? It's weird. The concepts of like life, you know, as I live it, as I breathe it, as I see it, I don't know. I woke up kind of upset. I went to sleep quite upset. It's hard to shake this stuff off, you know? It's hard to imagine, you know, a world where I don't feel the way I feel when it's either negative or it's like an emotional drown. Like, it's so strange to describe to like normal people. You know, they think I'm crazy. I don't know, it's weird. Today feels like, so far, a weird day. At least this morning. I'm on my way to Tokyo. Well, I gotta leave Yokosuka to go to Tokyo. Whoa! My company's been asking a lot of me recently, and it's like extra stressful. I'm gonna try this Burger King Ugly Chicken Burger. It's kind of a mean name, but I'm a big fan of chicken. And I'm a big fan of ugly, obviously. And then now I'm gonna try an ugly chicken burger tonight. That's the review. Then I gotta drive my merry way to Tokyo for work. More work. Much love.
ugly
day chicken burger desu.
Ugly chicken burger.
Hai.
Setto ni shimasu ka?
単品ですね。単品で620円。ありがとうございます。はい、どうもありがとう。
So, let's see what's in this bag. Smells sweet. It also smells like bag. Everything I wanted it to be. Not so ugly looking. This has bacon, some lettuce, mayonnaise, pickles, the chicken, and is this ciabatta? I don't even know. It's like a sweet chicken sandwich, but it's not sweet like overly. It's like sweet on the bread, and this cheese has like a nice harmony. It brings it all together. And the chicken's crispy. The bread is toasted, and there's a touch of mayonnaise. The bacon isn't crispy, and it's a very light touch. It's kind of like that rubbery, stretchy kind that I'm not a really big fan of. If this was like crispier bacon, this would be like 10 out of 10, but this is that bacon flavor bacon. Does that make sense? Overall, a very tasty, delicious burger. Very light on the greens. I didn't get the meal, but I did just get the sandwich. I felt that the chicken was pretty moist. I'm scared if I was to have this in the States, it would be a dry chicken, but because it was moist, this had like a much more flavor that was captured in the chicken. Just Burger King, y'all did it right this time. Thanks. Yeah, so just to wrap it up tonight, I'm on my way to Tokyo. I have to do a lot of work in the morning, actually tonight and into the morning. My part-time job here is becoming much more demanding as students are preparing to take more exams and more tests. And I am the guy in the middle. I'm like the test middleman, which is kind of cool and unique. I help students with their essays, helping them write better, helping them understand how to communicate their language much more efficiently in writing. So that's what I do here. So I just want to wrap this up by telling you, everybody, thank you for the support. Thank you so very much for the kindness, all the new followers. I was just thinking to myself about, you know, like complaining, like I was going to complain. I was gonna complain like this was too much work, or this was too difficult, or, you know, just have complaints. But, you know, I'm very thankful for this opportunity, and I'm shaping the way I want to have my life. Like, I'm building this structure, and I'm putting so much effort in making sure that what I want in my future is exactly what I want to build. Like, it's exactly what the future is built because I built it, right? So that's just my message I want to share to you guys. Have a great rest of your night.